I'm really sorry about the other night. I probably shouldn't have mixed whiskey with 9 more whiskeys.
Oh, it happens. Hey, just do me a favor. Next time you're gonna try to kiss me, give me a heads up. Well, I can turn the charm down. I can't turn it off, but I can turn it down.
What are you talking about?
Oh, okay. The old I was too drunk to remember. Okay. Been there. FYI, that does not hold up in court.
I did not try to kiss you.
Yeah, you did. You were on the couch, and I come over and I said, are you okay? And then you were like, And I was like, whoa. And you were like, aw. And I was like, And then you were like, what?
Are you serious? I tried to kiss you?
Yeah. But, I mean, in your defense, this. You know, here's the thing. You didn't respect my relationship with Heather, which I've been told by someone is super not cool. Wait, who was? Oh, that was you! Oh, I guess that makes you the hypochondriac.
Hypocrite. It's hypocrite.
Okay, I can make up words too.
I can't believe I did that to Kenny.
All right, look. It's not a big deal, okay? No one's judging you, except me. And God.
Hey, Cole.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Phillips. Do you have a designated driver, or do you need me to call somebody?
Thanks, I'm fine.
Yeah, that's exactly what you said right before you blew chow my favorite Forever 21 shirt.
Okay, I need a drink.
Hey, Abby, make good choices. God is watching.
Diff, and it repeats like a little too fast to be like, what? But other than that, man, it's dope as hell. You gotta check it out. Okay, that's it for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.